Here we go. Got my buddy Alex here. Alex, you ready, buddy? He's ready. What we're doing here today at Kissimmee River hunting fish, folks, because of this drought we're dealing with. Y'all look right there. That's nothing but a mud hole left in this pond. Y'all look in the center of my screen there, you see that trail coming down to it. So we're going to sit on this waller hole. It's actually what I'm going to call it is a waller hole now. And see what kind of pigs we got coming in here. It should be pretty interesting. Sitting on this old flag pond. And then with this dug pond for cattle. There's just water in the bottom of it, and they are truly wallering in it right now. So stay tuned, see what we get done here. They're kind of hung up right now, folks. I got one in the middle I'm trying to figure out still. But I can't quite make it out yet. So stay tuned. I'm sure we'll have more pigs in here, but I'm trying to figure this one out. Folks, we figured it out. Two of the sows got all them pigs there. And one of them, the one in the middle, she's fixing that, babies. So we're gonna hold up, wait for some more hogs. You good with that, Allie?
Yeah.
You good? He's good. All right, stay tuned, folks. Right behind that toe. So I'm hoping he'll pop on out. Here he is, way across the other side. Oh my gosh, he's way over there. Damn it. Oh man.
I think she's gonna come in.
Let's see what he does. Let's see what he does, folks. Gotta be careful here now, that dude's got it spotted. We got a shore nut meat hog, sausage hog behind her. And then we got four sows right over here to the right. Let's see if he comes in. Stay tuned. Folks, we're just getting covered up.
Ready? Well, guys, Saturday night, the last minute of the hunt shows a group of boars, okay? Big saw, they saw suddenly disappear from nowhere. Everyone came back, no choice. We have to make a kill. That's it. We got it.
Good okay? job, bro. Good
That's
job.
It. After having seen for hours deer, turkey, all kind of stuff. Coyotes, all kind of stuff, okay? 2 days looking for all kind of stuff. You know, it was like, or I take the shot, or I'm not hunting.
There
so
you
finally,
go.
At least I got a good eater. This is go to the oven.
Good meat hug, bro.
Yes, it
good
is.
Meat hug. And you had a heck of a time the last 2 days.
Oh, my
we
goodness.
Have seen
amazing.
Some hugs.
Amazing. I love this place.
Thank you,
I
man.
I love this place. Thank you, Wayne.
I appreciate
you.
You
are
Alex.
Amazing, man.
Thank you, sir. Well, folks, we've had a heck of a time the last 2 days. 95 degrees.
Oh, my
degrees.
God.
So, my buddy Alex said...
Hotter was impossible.
Yeah.
I mean, to get it hotter and humid, it was impossible.
We pulled it off, didn't we, buddy?
Yeah. Pulled it off.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you, man.
Thank you, man.
Hey, folks, stay tuned.